A merry-go-round accelerating uniformly from rest achieves its operating speed of 2.5 revolution per minute in 5 revolutions. What is the magnitude of its angular acceleration? A merry-go-round accelerating uniformly, the magnitude of the angular acceleration is the kinematic equation omega square is equal to omega naught square plus 2 alpha theta. The angular acceleration alpha is equal to omega square minus omega naught square by 2 theta. The initial angular speed is omega naught is equal to 0 because starting from rest. The final angular speed is omega is equal to 2.5 revolution per minute. The revolution per minute convert into the radians per second. 1 revolution is equal to 2 pi radians. 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. Omega is equal to 2.5 into 2 pi radians by 60 seconds. Omega is equal to 0.262 radian per second. The angular displacement is theta is equal to 5 revolutions. Revolution convert into the radians. Theta is equal to 5 into 2 pi radians. Theta is equal to 31.42 radians. Substitute the values. The angular acceleration alpha is equal to omega square minus omega naught square by 2 theta. Alpha is equal to 0.262 radian per second whole square minus 0 whole by 2 into 31.42 radians. Alpha is equal to 1.1 into 10 to the power of minus 3 radian per second square. Therefore, the magnitude of the angular acceleration is alpha is equal to 1.1 into 10 to the power of minus 3 radian per second square.